starting with your feet straight and hips width apart. What I want you to do is simply heel striking, listing your hips. Good. Notice his knees don't bend at all. The lift is happening in the hips. That's the hip list part of it. And the striking in the heel is stimulating his entire skeleton to know how much bone it needs to generate enough skeleton to support him standing. Thank you.